So back to the car we go. Who wants to say what happened?
You.
So we came to Immigration Museum, and it's actually at the Melbourne Museum. I'm trying to remember.
So we are now at the right location. We are at the Melbourne Museum. Marks of Manna. It is supposed to start at 7 o'clock,
but it's 7:13.
Good boy. Wrong button, but that's fine.
Wanted to make a short film, like a 10-minute thing. So I went back to Papua New Guinea with three other women.
We look forward to sharing more of these stories together, I think through a number of different ways. Thank you so much for everyone for coming tonight and enjoying the night.
How'd you find it?
It was
so good.
I'm actually surprised.
Yeah.
I thought it was just gonna cover Samoa.
So guys, we just finished Marks of Manna 2019. Directed and produced by Lisa. It was amazing, by the way.
It was awesome.
It was awesome.
Very educational.
Very, very educational. Okay, I'm gonna go around and ask you guys what you thought.
One word?
Helen, what did you think?
Amazing.
Amazing. Nice. Mama?
Educational.
Educational. Lola, what was your word?
My word would be respectful.
Respectful. And yours?
I don't know, I think maybe sentimental.
Sentimental, yeah, I agree. Yeah. Sentimental would be my word. I would ask CJ, but CJ is preoccupied over there. Yeah. Obviously. Obviously. So Marks of Manna, apparently it's going to be available online. So just keep a lookout for it, guys. But it's going to be available online. Massive shout out to Lisa and her team.
Shout out to you.
Did an awesome job.
Fresh TV.
And yeah, Lisa from Fresh TV. But yeah, we're heading back to the south side now. So. Thanks for joining us.
Woman Jekka.
Bye guys, thanks for joining us on another episode of Jam Spam. At jaro.manu, my Instagram.
Is it at Jai?
At Jai, yes. See, Liz is my number one fan.
See ya.
See ya, thank you, have a good night. Okay, we're done.
When they're so extra with their photos.
I'll catch you down.
Boy, each other in the face.
What's up, Jams fam? It's Saturday the 6th of July and we're here at our church tour. It's been quite a while and we're in the process of building, hopefully getting it done by the end of the year. But we'll take you inside, let you guys have a look around. Enjoy.
Alright, let's go. Cowgirl look.
Camera.
Huh? Camera.
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 What's up?
What's up? What's up?
We'll come over after to do the shout out. Hello.
Oh, we'll take your dog.
Well, alright, we'll meet you at home. Good morning.
Thank you.
This is the whole foyer. Yeah, ole ole. So you go under this is the entrance from the back. Yeah, they don't look here. I think that's the main, but there's another entrance. Yeah, man.
Yeah,
the main entrance. They eat.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, John. Is that John? Oh, we're going.
Oh,
It's gotta be a message. So that could be like a two-story. This is gonna be the bottom. Up there, it's called the mezzanine. So we can fit 300 to 400.
Mezzanine's going up there.
The second stage. From one. Outside, it's soundproof. But you can only hear inside.
Cool.
But for Ali, no matter how high the sound, you cannot hear from outside.
Oh, so those are the same rooms.
Those two rooms? Or the
glass?
No, the mixers. The mixers.
Is that another entrance or exit outside?
A door. Can you hear you? We don't know what it is.
Oh, okay.
But certainly that's
going
to
be a door.
Cool. Is it glass on the roof as well? Oh, wow.
Yeah, you can see outside
now. Oh, wow. Dolphin tests.
Guys, I just realized I'm wearing like the same outfit that I wore in Sydney. But guys, I have more clothes than this. Okay? Sydney was 4 weeks ago.
So she's been wearing this for 4 weeks. This is the foyer. And it's the other entrance.
This is the counter to serve.
This
kitchen.
Is the cafe.
Kitchen.
In that room is that's an extra. That's an office room as well. That's the other office room. So whoever is going to be the office person for the church, that's his room. In the meantime, Paul is doing that at the moment.
A future second level. So far, so good.
So far, so good. Really well thought out.
This is our main conference room. Mm-hmm. Okay. This is our main conference room here. The elders, the winner, you.
Yeah, and also that cross. Ah, see the cross outside there. That's gonna glow at night. The cross. So we're gonna have LED lights around the cross. So at night it will glow during nighttime. So this will be the main entrance. Cars will come all the way down here to cross in for us. They can come to the church and then they can.
No, I love how there's room for stage two.
Yeah, I love that. We looked at it ahead.
So the mezzanine will be about 350 to 400 people upstairs.
Don't
do that.
Yeah, compliments to chef.
Just get her onion.
You want onions?
Yes, please. Like, there's never too much onion.
Okay.
You can do
feel me.
Good thing. More onions. Is that enough?
Just a little bit more, please.
Get out.
But you're doing great.
Thank you.
What's up, Grand Fam? We're here with John and Pauline, our accountant and our solicitor for our church. And we've just finished viewing the church building, just finished having a tour. So far, it's been awesome. It's been amazing. But we're just going to ask them a few questions in regards to our church building. What are one of the main implications in regards to the church building?
Yeah, it's been a big fight. Our building is rather special. It's the first time we've used this sort of product in Australia. It's called Dinsale product, and that caused a massive delay. But we're finally getting there, so thumbs up to our builder.
What was one of the main highlights of working behind the project?
Main highlights, you know, we've been moving around looking for places. Now we finally have a home. Our church has been praying. It's almost 20 years now. And finally, we just thank God for his faithfulness. This is our church.
It's been a big fight.
Yeah.
And, literally lost people along the way who fought hard for this. Actually, one of the Dram family's dads was a big part of this. He's not here. It's been a big fight. It's been a big struggle, but we're getting there.
Yeah, but God is faithful.
That's it.
Yeah, we've seen the faith.
That's been amazing.
Can't wait.
Yeah.
To see this happen. Yeah. This glorify the
Lord. Praise God. We're on the home stretch, guys.
Yeah. Well done, guys. Well done. Awesome work.
That's it.
But yeah, keep tabs on our YouTube page. We're going to follow up on our church
project. Yeah, probably in the next few months.
We'll look at that. Next few months, guys. Next few months. Let's go. Grams fam, we're here with Victory Worship Center's youth leader, Pastor Caleb Savusa. Just come out of our church tour. For you, how was it?
It was amazing, eh?
It was awesome. Just seeing what God is doing. And feel proud. Very proud. It's been a long journey.
Yeah.
Hopefully, you know, it's not just a building, because you know, many people build things and it'll just end up being a building, but hopefully the presence of God will be in this place, and you know, not just the island community, but people around this place will come in and see and meet Jesus. And the ultimate goal is to find Jesus in this place.
Are you going to get married in here?
Sorry, let's go. I want to say, shall we, if you're listening.
Is this how it happens? Wait, are you on your knees?
Almost there, baby.
How does the hot dog taste?
Yeah, you're so sister, right?
It's all right, it's not bad. Not bad.
Oh, man.
Good sauce.
Sorry, Barney.
What?